Hi, I'm Steve Spratt, founder and president of HPS Palo Alto, Inc. Today I want to talk a little about HPS's stewardship service. This will serve as an introduction to stewardship's key stages and their service offerings. HPS Palo Alto is a licensed general contractor with a unique core business called stewardship. Stewardship is the act of caring for and nurturing the well-being of something long-term. HPS has adopted the stewardship principle and applied it to the care of the family home. This principle can be applied to any home regardless of size or value, no matter how well you live, HPS can help you live better. So how do we do this? Over the last few generations, single family houses have become larger, more complex, and are more valuable than ever. During that same time, homeowners have changed too, becoming more highly specialized in their professions and less handy when it comes to home repairs and maintenance. Homeowners have busier schedules today, especially with growing and active families, and both partners may work. This lifestyle leaves little time for maintaining or repairing a home, and without outside professional help, the condition, livability, and value of their properties can suffer. But here's how HPS can help. Our stewardship program provides homeowners all the necessary management, restoration skills, proper maintenance efforts, and emergency support needed to remove the work and worry of caring for the physical needs of the family home. No matter how you live, HPS stewardship can help you live better. Stewardship does this by bundling several critical service tasks together to provide everything needed to effectively get and keep your home in excellent condition. It starts with the data visit. The data visit is where we begin to learn about the home. The visit is used to inspect, collect information, and this inspection helps us to determine the condition of your home and identify issues that may need repair. During the data visit, we make a record of the home's utility connection locations, attic and crawl space access points, and the information on equipment and appliances. We also produce a condition score for the home. Once collected, we input this information into a database for future reference. Having this information readily available to us helps to provide emergency support when needed, and allows us to be more efficient when troubleshooting problems and making repairs. Next is the data review. This is a meeting with our client to deliver the results of the inspection and to help develop a strategy and plan of action. During this review, we provide recommendations for repairs and explain why they are needed. We encourage the client to make a commitment to some goal for improving the condition of the home, as well as a strategy or schedule to achieve that. The client may elect to have HPS perform some or all of the recommended repair work, although they're not obligated to do so. If they wish, they're quite free to do the work themselves or to utilize the help of other contractors. Next are repairs. If the client decides to have HPS perform repairs, we will assign a startup manager who will manage any approved repairs to completion. After the startup period, other small repairs that can be done by our own in-house teams or by a single contractor will be performed through our repair division. For larger repairs or improvements, the work will be assigned to our special projects division. They handle all general contractor type projects. Next, the quarterly maintenance. The quarterly maintenance program consists of regular and recurring visits to the home with our maintenance team. They perform the list of preventive service tasks that are appropriate for that particular season. The first seasonal visit usually begins shortly after our data review meeting. The following visits are scheduled in advance and happen approximately every 3 months. During the quarterly visit, our team will greet the customer, perform the task list, generally inspect the home, and report any abnormalities. A visit report is emailed to the client listing the work that was performed along with any supporting photos or recommendations for further repair. This is the proactive part of our program. The quarterly visit is choreographed so that the work is systematically repeated from home to home and performed in an impeccable and thorough fashion. The team wears PPE and booties in the home. They place protective towels under tool bags and generally keep the site and work areas clean and neat. We know that it is tempting to ask our workers to perform additional tasks when they arrive for the maintenance appointments, but they're trained only for the maintenance checklist and have a limited amount of time. So please only request additional work in advance through our stewardship coordinator. Emergencies are next. As much as we dislike emergencies, they do happen. So we provide emergency phone support to all our clients on a 24/7 basis. If an emergency comes in, we will assess the situation and attempt to talk the homeowner through a process of stabilizing the problem, either until normal work hours or until help can arrive on the site. If the situation can't be stabilized over the telephone, then we will summon appropriate help to the site in the form of one of our employees or a specialty contractor. I hope this briefing helps you understand how stewardship works, and we look forward to serving you. Thank you.